And scientists announced today they have made a major breakthrough in the quest to create life in a laboratory. For the first time, they have produced a living cell in which the active DNA was put together by computers. What does this mean for science? And does it mean there is now synthetic life? Dr. Richard Besser is here. Rich.
That's right, Diane. Today's announcement marks a major turning point. Researchers have now created life from non-living parts. They call it a synthetic cell.
World-renowned geneticist Craig Venter has been trying to unlock the mystery of life for 15 years.
What have you achieved?
Well, we announced today the first synthetic cell. Instead of having a genetic relative that it evolved from, the parent of this cell is a computer.
What Venter has done is astonishing. With just four bottles of chemicals off the shelf in his lab, his team replicated more than a million bits of genetic code to create a living organism. Here's how it worked. They isolated bacterial cells and removed all of their genetic material, the DNA from inside. Then they took those four bottles of chemicals and used them to create new genetic material. They transplanted it into the empty cell. That material, that new cell, booted up and began to reproduce. And reproduce a billion times.
I think this is the creation of life, and I think it's an experiment that shows that life is not a mystery, that it's not some mysterious force that infuses things that makes them come alive. If you put the right genetic message in the right order, put it into the right environment, it will come alive.
But along with promise comes precaution.
Like any great scientific innovation, this has enormous promise and enormous peril. This may allow us to make more virulent viruses. This could unleash a bacterium on the world that has properties we didn't expect that could cause great disease or ecological damage.
Scientists will surely debate whether this is truly creating new life, but no one can deny the potential impact of this achievement.
Venter says that within a year, this technology will be producing vaccines, and in the future, bacteria may be used as powerhouses to generate energy and clean up oil spills.
I'm not so sure with what the one person said, that life is not a mystery, by the way. But what's the one word you've been hearing from scientists all day?
Historic.
Historic. And it's going to be banner headlines in the scientific world for
That's
sure.
Right.
Thank you, Rich Besser.
Here he comes.
Careful.
All clear.
That's it.
Heart rate stable.
If we don't use human DNA now, someone else will.
Regulators and politicians, they tear us to pieces.
Millions of people are suffering and dying. What are the moral considerations of that?
This is illegal. We can go to jail for this.
Human cloning is illegal. This won't be human. Not entirely. It's coming out.
It's not due for months.
It's slippery. It's...
What was that?
A mistake.
Here is something completely unique in the world.
It's empty.
Clive? Clive? Clive!
Elsa, get out!
It's dangerous!
It's growing fast.
Days within a matter of minutes.
She's perfect.
We'd crossed the line.
What did you expect when you made it? Didn't you have a plan? You can't let her out. Specimens need to be contained.
Don't call her that.
What is going on?
Become unstable.
This is the disaster everyone warns about. A new species set loose in the world. Here he comes.
Careful.
All clear.
That's it.
Heart rate stable. If we don't use human DNA now, someone else will.
Regulators and politicians, they tear us to pieces.
We can go to jail for this.
Human cloning is illegal. This won't be human. Not entirely. coming out.
It's not due for months.
It's slippery. It's...
What was that?
A mistake.
It's empty. Clive? 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 Clive!
What happened?
It's alive. Stop! Stop! Don't you get out!
Get out of there. I'm gonna gas.
Wait.
In 3, 2, 1.
I said don't!
Alpha, it's dangerous!
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Nobody can see what we made.
It's aging fast. Days within a matter of minutes.
What are we supposed to do?
Lock her away from the world?
We change the rules. Cross the line.
The worst that could happen.
I'm gonna go to jail for this.
Human cloning is illegal. This won't be human. Not entirely. It's coming out.
It's not due for months.
We set loose a new species in the world.
Bye!
Splice. Rated R. Starts June 4th.
Everybody clear.
This won't be human. Not entirely.
I wasn't supposed to go this far.
Close your eyes. 3, 2, 1.
Splice. Rated R. Starts June 4th.
Human cloning is illegal. This won't be human. Not entirely. It's empty.
Get out.
What was that?
A mistake. It's growing fast. Why did you want to make her in the first place? This is the disaster everyone warns about. A new species set loose in the world.
Splice. Rated R. Starts June 4th.